New at 11, Dublin City School District voting at tonight's school board meeting to fully implement the hybrid learning model for this school year starting September 21st. Students, staff, and parents will all be expected to wear a face covering when in the school buildings. Social distancing will also be enforced.